I love Mel Toxic.
I've never watched the Mel Toxic show. I'd rather spray my hair with this.
Mel Toxic show is brought to you by his favorite brand of hairspray.
I all the mother sprays my hair. Thank you.
I like to watch the Mel Toxic show.
Almost live from Funkadelphia, home of the Mummers Parade, it's the Mel Toxic Show, starring Mel Toxic. Tonight's guest, funny man John Stango, boxes, surprise appearances by game show hosts, lots of music and videos. Now the man with the master plan, Mel Toxic.
Just 1 second. I mean, really, it won't take any more than 5 seconds. How you doing?
Hey, what's up?
Okay. Thanks. What do you think?
Looks great.
Thanks. Did that change?
No, I don't, sir.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Sure.
Good.
Okay, you can split.
All right.
Ask you to follow up that statement then.
Also, Kiss. Let's get a close up of this one. Kiss Alive. Everything from Firehouse, Parasite, Black Diamond, rock and roll all night long. Oh, keep close up there, man. No, over there. Close up. Thank you. God Save the Queen, all that kind of stuff. The Sex Pistols. Where's my cameraman at? Oh, well, let's get on to the next thing. All kinds of stuff coming up, so let's continue on with the show. It's getting kind of slow here, so let's change it.
Tell me, ladies, would you say that you're a romantic technique? Or...
I don't know.
Yeah, they should rate them 1 to 10 whether they're good.
Now, what about, you know, the violent or...
Nah, I don't believe in any kind of censorship.
There we go. That look better? What do you think?
Yeah.
You think that looks good? What we're going to do, you know, the big controversy and everything about, oh, should they rate records? And with an editorial reply, here's Barf Tangles with...
Biff Tingley.
Biff Tingley with a 60-second editorial reply, should they censor records? Go ahead, do it.
The establishment of a rating system, voluntary or otherwise, opens a door to an endless parade of moral quality programs based on
Go ahead!
Based on certain things, certain Christians don't like. Why pick on Twisted Sister? Why not the Captain and Tennille? They record it, Do That to Me One More Time, Once Is Never Enough with a Man Like You. Or how about Jimmy Lloyd's Rocket in My Pocket? Or I Think We're Alone Now by Tommy James and the Shondells.
Biff,
time.
What are you doing?
Time's running short.
Look, I've got public access here on this station. Look, let me finish. Or how about three times a lady? Nobody ever wants to pick on that nice Lionel Richie. Can you imagine him writing an obscene song? No.
Really?
How about Bob Dylan's Lay Lady?
Biff, it's Roy Times.
Lay Lady Lay by Bob Dylan.
Biff, your
that's
time,
a, another.
It's called 60 Seconds Editorial Play.
Well, give me
it.
60 seconds.
You've had it already.
The heck's on you, Toxic.
Biff,
look,
Biff,
you're going to hear from my lawyers.
Biff, that's it.
You, your station manager is going to hear from you, too.
That's right.
From me.
What's
going on?
Get rid of me.
What is
okay,
this?
You're out of here. You're out of here, brother. Let's go.
You'll hear. Right here.
Here's your carving knife, kid.
That's right. You know, my weekend used to be really, really boring. Most boring weekend of all time. I mean, I used to go out with girls, go drinking, do mind-expanding drugs, go to clubs, get up at like 11 o'clock in the morning. But now my life is filled with excitement, vigor, and joy. And you know why? It's because I joined the Army. That's right. On the weekends, I'm in the Army. I get to trudge through mud at 6 o'clock in the morning. I get to have people yell at me for all kinds of things which I do wrong. Just let the sun shine in, face it with a grin. I mean, Pebbles couldn't talk for 5 seasons. All of a sudden, she knows how to sing with Bam Bam on stage with a bunch of people. I'll tell you.
That's Shadow Traffic. For the Mel Toxic Show, I'm Jim Battalese.
Okay, you've been waiting for a long, long time. It's finally time for the top 10 countdown on the Mel Toxic Show. Coming in at number 10, good place to start, it's the Pet Shop Boys and that hot new dance tune that's getting everybody onto the dance floor, West End Girls. Unbelievable, but it's true. We finally got that done, and I'm getting pretty excited here. My hair is becoming a bit ruffled, but we'll get through the show. It's almost done.
Did you try anything like the buns? Was the classic Coke, or was it the New Coke?
Well, let me tell you, I had a great time today on the Mel Toxic Show. It was a wonderful time. I mean, look at all the funny things. We did a top 10 countdown. We had Boxhead. We had John Stango. We had all kinds of wacky stuff. Here comes my subway right now. It was a great time. Thanks a lot for everybody helping out. I'm out of here. Mel Toxic. Bye-bye. And see you later. I hope this training really goes to my house. If it's not, I'm just going off to oblivion. And you don't plug me now. I'm not going to be able to do that.
with your arms.